As a student, I would like to view the main page of the VIP project so that I may have an overview of the website and general information of what VIP is. View the contact page in which the student may know who to email, call, or otherwise contact if the student have any questions or needs someone to speak. Also, the student is able to see the VIP organization so that the student will know the structure of the program. Other important features is that the student can view the classroom schedules page pertaining to the VIP project. Continue with the functionalities, the student can view the presentations and publications pertaining to previous teams for the VIP project. Also, the student will be able to see the class, day, time, and locations, so that the student will know where to go for the projects and which classes to attend. Viewing the VIP syllabus and downloaded is another functionality that the student could do in the VIP page. The student will have information about three categories of students: sophomore, junior, and senior. Knowing about the VIP program is also necessary for the student to get a concise idea about this project. Changing the forgotten password is also another functionality that the student could take advantage. The students will be able to change their password through the register emails. I'm gonna do a demonstration now. The students also will be able to apply for an existing VIP project. The students also will have a profile page in which they can access or edit the information of their accounts. The students can also view other student pages. Login is another functionality where the students can do using the register email and valid password. It is very important to mention that the student only have functionalities of browse or view most of the pages and links. Also, the students can apply for projects, but they cannot apply again because the button will be inactive.